track temp is 41 Celsius. The air temp is 28 Celsius.
Attach the 13 car. Attach the 17 car.
Okay, Stefan, get ready.
Attach the 23 car. Attach the 26 car.
Sorry, my screen just went black.
Attach the 33 car. Attach the 33 car.
I apologize dearly. I am so sorry.
The 24 car. Catch the 24 car. That's the 24 car. Get ready, going green. That's the 24 car.
Go, nail it. Car right. Right side's clear. On your right. Right side's clear. Is now.
Nope, you gotta take a line, dude.
Road car ahead.
Yeah, go left and right at the edge of the braking zone. Sorry, that's my first.
Car left. Three wide. You're on the right. Left side. Clear left.
Yeah.
I thought it's gonna be worse after the last race, but this is even worse.
The curve is phenomenal, so I don't have
to go. Understood.
How are you fast?
B32, come on man, smooth is fast, and we need fast right now. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Alright Stefan, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. The car in front of us is Roberts. Right. On your right. Hold your line.
Hold your line.
Right side's clear. Stay focused. We're still in this. B33. That lap was a 147.44. The guy behind's catching, the gap's now 1.5. The leader has just done a 144.40. Sector 1 is 0.32 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is a second off the pace. Yellow flag, watch out.
Car stop on the left. Go right.
okay.
Go right.
We'll need to stop again. Acknowledged. B31. So Roberts ahead is now 0.6.
Sorry about that, David.
That's okay, I'm watching.
Not predictable. Thanks, James, for that much.
You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. You're a second off the pace in Sector 2. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace.
Yo.
Sorry.
Okay,
Stefan. We think our refueling window will open after 23 minutes and closes after 34 minutes.
Still not full, though. Yeah, folks, sorry. Your flashlight is alright. Yeah, flash it, okay.
Gap to Roberts ahead is now 0.8. Your lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need.
good, man. I never drive the car. I'm so good.
Car left. Still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left. On your left. Clear left, B30. Sector 1 is 0.29, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.9, off the pace. Front is now 0.8. Your lap time was at 146.79. Yellow flag, caution. Okay, Stefan, we'll pull you to the end. Send it already. Yellow flag. B29, your last lap time was at 145.91. right, Stefan. You've used half your fuel. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.9. Didn't catch that. We'll fill you to the end of the race. Think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. P28, that lap was a 146.65.
Fine. Sorry about that. Left. Clear left, B27. That lap time was 146.33. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Come on, Stefan. Good stuff. Keep it coming. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Serious? Oliver, come on.
I didn't catch that.
Come back, man.
Yeah, that's a dive bomb, dude.
Oh, no, I just can't hear you. What's your speed limit in the pits? 100 metres. Okay, Stefan, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. 50 metres. Exit's clear. That's half distance. The fuel's okay. In front is the Mula Mista. B31. The gap to Roberts behind is increasing. It's now 14 seconds. B30, you've just done a 146.68. Sector 2's a second off the pace.
Okay.
gap to Roberts behind is now 14 seconds. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.7 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Well, come on, man. You are so stupid. So stupid, man.
Careful exiting the boot.
That was all you, brother. You take a look at that video and then tell me about it.
Not.
Every race, you shit, man. Every race.
Dominic, I'm glad to see you were able to get through that.
Okay, Stefan, relax, focus, keep it smooth. B28, sector 2 is 1.2, off the face. So Roberts behind is now 11 seconds.
Alright, that was the dumbest rerun you could have possibly done, dude. Holy shit. You got it.
Okay, Stefan, the next car is Granheim. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.9 off the face. Sector 2 is 1.3 off the face. Your lap times have gone to crap. Come on, slow down.
Like, you saw that, right?
That happened right in front of me. Good indication, though.
What a tool.
Stop staring and look at your T1 diaphragm in that one. School really isn't a slow word.
First off, how's the damage on the button?
car in front is pitting. There's a car leaving the pit lane. B27. Leader's pitting now. The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 1.0 seconds.
Thanks for helping me out there.
The car in front is Egger. Okay, Stefan, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Car right. Clear right, B25. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.6, off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.6, off the pace. The leader is pitting now. Car left. Clear left. Well done, mate, that was great.
What the frick?
Thank you for holding the brakes. Like an intelligent person.
Yellow flag.
And then not, like, doing an unsafe rejoin.
The car in front of us is now Clark.
Like the guy in front of me who couldn't freaking hold the corner and then decided to just turn into it. Nurse in the back, call me, anyone coming up on me, I don't think there's anyone behind me right now.
The gap to Egger ahead is increasing, it's now 5.8. B23, that lap was at 147.11.
If there's a guy that comes up on you, like, you know, picks up a second on you and like a half of that, you might want to just move over, sort of shit in your pants and spin it out in front of them when it gets here.
The gap behind has now decreased to 0.8. Sorry, mate, I didn't catch that.
David Justino, I see that
last
behind
lap was
you,
146.
So it's
trying
to make the launch ground. I'll keep it in mind.
Okay, I don't think I will now.
Just thought I'd let you know.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
James, do you have a slowdown or something?
The gap to Egger ahead is increasing. It's now 6.5.
David, the guys in front of me are battling pretty well. So
P22, that lap time was 146.76. Lap times are pretty consistent.
I would agree.
Behind's really new end. The gap's now 0.8.
I'll get ready to use those brakes, David. Left side, left side.
Sector 1 is 0.41 off the pace. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. temperature's decreasing. It's now 41 Celsius.
Must have a bad turn back there, John.
Okay, Stefan, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
The wheels didn't want to get back rolling. Thank you for letting me have that back. I know you didn't have to do that.
I didn't want to take us both out.
So
you got
track temperature's decreasing. It's now 39 Celsius. One more lap to go. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.39 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.39 off the pace. Very little fuel left.
Good race from everyone other than that one dude who couldn't rejoin.
Second place. Okay, it's over.
Alright, there's the checkered flag. Okay, we'll get him next time.